Configuring port channel in Cisco IOS. Our topology for the task, two switches connected via interface GIG01 and GIG02. We're going to configure port channel between the two switches. In all our training videos, we keep the topology simple. This allows us to focus on the subject matter. Let's configure port channel. We're going to start our config by going into the interface range command, defining both interfaces GIG01 and 2. We're going to set the interfaces as switch port. Then we're going to enable encapsulation.1q. And finally, we're going to set the interfaces as trunk. Then shut down the interfaces. This is the best practice for port channel config on Cisco IOS. Is after configuring the trunk ports, we're going to shut down the interfaces and move on to the next switch. We're going to go on to switch 2. Similarly, we're going to go into interface range 0, 1 and 2. Set the interfaces to switch port, encapsulation.1q. Set the interfaces mode trunk and shut down the interface. Next, we're going to configure port channel by using channel group command. In this case, group is 10 and mode is active. Then we're going to move on to switch 2 and enable port channel by using again channel group number 10 and mode active. Then we're going to unshut the interfaces on both switches. We're going to start the verification by using a command show ether channel summary. The output gives us information that port channel 10 is in SU state. S means it's a layer 2 port channel and U means it's in use. The control protocol is LACP. The ports GIG01 and GIG02 are in P state and that means in port channel. Next, we're going to jump on to switch 2. Before we run the command show ether channel summary, let's quick look at the log messages. Since we unshut the interfaces GIG01 and 2, we see the log message for the GIG interfaces and also log message to display that the port channel 10 is changed straight to op. And finally, let's check on switch 2 the ether channel status by looking at show ether channel summary. Similarly, we see that the channel group 10 is in SU state, the control protocol is LACP, and both GIG01 and 2 are in port channel. Thank you very much.